So welcome students. So this question mein aapko diya hai, there are 5 persons who are to be arranged on a round table. So a round table hai, and these 5 persons have to be arranged in this round table. But the condition is 2 particular persons do not want to sit together. Agar generally if you have 5 persons, if there is no condition, kuch condition nahi hai, the total number of circular permutations is n minus 1 ka factorial, that is the formula. That is, you get 4 factorial, that is 24. So these are the total number of arrangements. You have 24 total number of arrangements. But ab mujhe condition kya hai? 2 particular persons do not want to sit together. So maan lijiye the persons, let us give some names to them. So isn't that you have A, B, C, D, E, you have 5 persons. Isme maan lijiye A and B do not want to sit together. So whenever 2 persons or some number of persons, no one out of them want to sit together, we use something called gap method. So gap method mein hum kya karte hain, we'll first leave out these 2 persons. Dono persons ko chhod denge pehla, iske baad take the other 3 persons and arrange them on a round table. So 3 persons can be arranged in a round table in how many ways? 2 factorial ways. So stage 1 and stage 2. So matlab event 1 and event 2. First what I do is I'll arrange these 3 persons on a round table. Okay. So 3 persons can be arranged in a round table in 2 factorial ways. So you have 2 different ways in which you can arrange CDE. So once you arrange CDE, iske baad kya hoga? You get gaps in between CDE. So let this be. So this is one gap, this is the second gap, this is the third gap. So, ye teen gaps mein A and B ko kitna tarika se arrange kar sakte hain. So, aap dekh sakte, you know that if you have a round table, only in the first stage, you will have n minus 1 factorial. Ek bar, at least, maan lijiye C, D, E, they are arranged like this. So, once these 3 are arranged, ek bar first arrangement hone ke baad, once you get a reference, iske baad, baaki jo cheez hai, that is same as linear permutations. So you have 3 places and 2 persons. So ye teen places mein kahi bhi AB ko bitha dijiye, they won't be together, there will be at least someone between A and B. So 3 places mein 2 students ko kitna tarike se arrange kar sakte hain? 3P2. Now CDE ko bhi arrange karna hai, and iske baad gaps mein dono ko arrange karna hai, and ka matlab into, so that is equal to 2 into 6. 2 into 6 is equal to 12 ways. So you have 12 different ways in which you can do, you can make 5 people sit in a round table such that no 2 particular persons are not together. Thank you.